Good morning, lashes.
Morning, lashes.
We're at the airport right now, and we can't check in yet because we got here extra early to make sure, because we are so responsible and sorted. And we're
just waiting to check in. I've got my lashes on. Check it. Did them myself. Did Lucy's as well.
And yeah, we're going to Amsterdam today.
We're in Burger King before the flight. We have just tried some status fries, which were really nice.
Here they are. And there's Lucy having a drink. How were your status fries? Were you
very
satisfied?
Nice. Very satisfied.
Good. We have just located an EasyJet plane. It might not be ours because we don't know what gate we're at yet, but there's a plane. Lucy's up against the glass looking all dramatic, like, oh yeah. Stun on her face. Ready to roll, there's our little cases. Mine's bigger than Lucy's. 10 minutes till we're boarding. The phones are going off. Turn it off, Park. We stood outside this random duty-free place. And we're going to go and find out where we are boarding.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Me too.
Oh. There's our plane. We're going to board in a minute. Are you nervous yet?
Okay, thank you.
Good.
I think this is 12 feet. Right? It should be 11.
The red and white block, so we are meeting our driver. Don't know what time it is actually, so he may not be there. No, I don't think there's a monorail. So we've arrived at the hotel, and this is our little room, and there's Lucy looking at a map of the town, city, not even a town. There's me in the mirror. We've got pancakes. This is our really weird bathroom with a see-through door, which the toilet, a shower, and a sink. And there's tulips. I'll show you the view, although I haven't looked myself yet, so it might not be very good. Let's have a gander. Oh, look at these houses.
Houses?
Yeah, we're literally by houses. Lucy, talk me through your outfit, please.
I'll start from the bottom.
Start from the bottom, okay, go.
Right, so I've got my little shoes from Primarni.
Yes, and then we've got this lovely dress.
Clipsy dress. Necklace from New Look. I think this was from New Look too.
And you have a bracelet as well, I see.
And that's from Forever 21.
Lovely.
So I got this necklace, that necklace from New Look. £10. Got my little peach shirt with heart print on, also from New Look. Then we'll move down to my H&M shorts with little diamantes on. And then I've got my Primarni shoes, just like Lucy. And then I have a New Look bracelet and a New Look ring.
Very nice.
Thank you. Forget the past and move on. You're the odd ones.
There's a man standing in the corner. No one knows quite where he's from. There's a fight between Jill and Lorna. He's gonna tattoo up a peace sign on her thumb. All that and the night's just begun. So stay out tonight. See through my eyes. Stay out this time. And we'll be home by five. Stay out, stay out, stay out.
So it's now the next morning, and Lucy's rattling her makeup, thank you. And after getting quite lost last night, we finally got to meet Nina Nesbitt, so we'll insert a picture now. And yeah, what did you think, Lucy?
It was good.
It was good? Did you enjoy getting lost?
No.
How long were we lost for?
Quite a while.
Yeah. But we're okay now, and we're going to go and try and find a double-decker bus tour. In a supermarket to nosy at some Dutch food. This is our hotel from the outside, our museum hotel, and then there's a huge museum there, and we are right on the canal. Look at that, guys. So we're now in McDonald's. Lucy has a grand Big Mac. Can I please look at it? A mango smoothie and some fries. Ooh, that looks nice. And she also bought some milk chocolate dipped Oreos in the supermarket.
Which
I have a medium nugget meal, and I bought some Haribo foam bananas from the supermarket. And we're gonna eat, so bye. Hi Lucy. What are we doing now? What are you on?
Cruise.
Lucy doesn't even like boats, but she's agreed to come on a canal cruise with me. It was nice. So we're gonna go on like a little 75 minute tour.
So we can listen in English.
It wasn't very expensive, and it's absolutely gorgeous day with the green out here, so we should have fun.
to complain about.
Yes, we are back in McDonald's, but we've come back for a milkshake. We've both got chocolate and it tastes so much nicer than the one at home. Marks and Spencers and everything's in English. Yay! We've found some sort of shopping complex, got H&M and things in here. Yeah. Not very big, but we found one. To my friends in New York, I say hello. My friends in LA, they don't know where I've been for the past few years or so. Paris to China to Colorado. Sometimes there's airplanes I can't jump out. Sometimes it's bullshit that don't work now. We have got our stories, but please tell me what there's to complain about. So we're now waiting to get picked up by our transfer to go back to the airport. You had a good time?
It's been really good.
Me too. So I might film a bit on the flight, but apart from that, bye.
Bye. When you're happy like a fool, let it take you over. When everything is out, you gotta take it in. Oh, this has gotta be a good life. This has gotta be a good life. This could really be. This is the airport at Amsterdam. It's very, very swish. There's a McDonald's up there.
There's a house of tulips down there, which is like a big greenhouse, I can't see it. And they've got a Victoria's Secret. And a cheese shop that's called Say Cheese, and that's the house of tulips right there.
Pizza and pasta.
Pizza and pasta, yeah. All sorts of stuff.
There's our plane.
Going home now. Please tell me what there's to complain about.